do have a rare view of Milwaukee for you. It comes from the other side of Lake Michigan. Now check out this picture. It's of the city lights that were taken last Thursday night in Muskegon, Michigan, some 70 miles away from Milwaukee. So why does Milwaukee look so close? Well, scientists have a name for it, but it's best explained as simply a mirage.
It is cool. I know if Jesse,
that is amazing.
If Jesse Ritker were not off today, she would tell us the exact
She'd have some more details on that. Yes.